What's up guys, Nev here, and this is Borderlands 2. Now, I'm gonna go for this. Oh, this key place? Caustic Caverns. Caverns, so this one. Actually, there's one more.
Those crystals.
Okay.
They're right bastards, aren't they? Scientific top. If you could find out just what got up the Crystalisk's collective bum and made them so cross, I'd be willing to pay you a pretty penny. Metaphorically, I'd pay you a rate of more than a penny. It's just a saying I'm fond of. Off to the Caustic Caverns with you.
Show up, come on. We're more. Damn, you thinks. The wormhole. Run!
This is getting awesome!
Where's... Come on, shield. Running out of pure ammo. Where the f- Dick. Not picking up common colored weapons anymore. Especially if they're this far. Stop. Other side. Is there a place I can already read? I know I have to go, I'm gonna go around this place. I have to. Spiders. Someone just evolved. Whoa, where is that? So many of you. Never stops. I'm gonna run out of ammo. Doesn't stop.
Mrs. Horchick, I don't think you understand. You can't mind these creatures. They're living beings. Without the crystals, they'll
die.
This
is getting ridiculous.
Sanctuary could easily find another dig site. My security team and I are not hunting these creatures for you. Period. Security Officer Booth, signing off.
Miss Booth, need I remind you of the terms of your contract? Your security team is meant to assist my excavation crew. Whether or not you agree with my policies is irrelevant. Shut your mouth, grab your gun, and bring me my crystals like a good little girl.
These things don't stop. I'm moving on to the next place. Then spider ants. Oh, for that.
I will say this only once. Whoa. Your job is to escort the rock chunk to the mineral smasher and deliver the iridium to your supervisor. If you are caught stealing precious minerals from the dig site, you'll be shot.
Pick up, man!
Find the minecart. Well, I'm gonna get this first. The other one. Radium. From hole. Jesus Christ. Ones. Can I open that door? Cool. Yeah, I'm looking at you. I just almost killed myself. Jesus Christ. There's really nothing else here. This one though.
Yeah!
Ha! Good thing it swapped. Could have missed this.
Security team has anything else to say? Bring me my goddamned crystals!
I knew it. I knew I can go around, take a shortcut.
Hit him!
Get him, come on. Can see how it's just this damn robot.
Next time you're bleeding to death, just think Dr. Zed.
Tell your
okay. Now I can continue. Can let him have fun. Boom. Okay.
Yeah, boy.
That's where I'm pointing. That's where it's at. This one. Okay, so regardless of the place. Where it's really gonna go. This one though, door's locked to open that area. Just like a switch. Am I missing a switch? That's not it. Okay. Gonna go back then. There's a different way. Really? You guys respond already? Did I miss something? I didn't see that shop. That one's closed. Probably an entrance. You know, I'll go back really quick. Yeah, it's closed. You mind getting closer? Yeah, thank you. Didn't get closer. Okay, so we're gonna go here. Both missions going to the same place.
GG! Drag him, babe!
Surf treasure?
Hell yes! Can't believe you only got third place in the science fair.
600, huh? So there's something below. I'm gonna check that. Where's this?
I am the bringer of death!
Oh, hang on. That is an antique piece of doll machinery. If you were gazing slack-jawed at your feet when Sanctuary flew into the air, you might not know the Doll Corporation held a great interest in Pandora's resources once upon a time.
If I push it, it's gonna open the door. Well, let me check what's here first. Yeah, you're dead. I'm gonna kill your friend. Something. I know. The waypoint's going crazy.
Number 5 alive!
In case. Doing like 2,000 damage because of the anarchy. Nope. See? I'm coming.
What do you mean they're fighting back? Booth said they were as docile as bloody kittens. Give me that gun, you coward! Aim for the blue one! Aim for the blue one!
Aim for the blue one?
Return to me at your earliest convenience.
Because she died. Now gonna continue and push the minecart. Gotta get this attention. Okay, back to the minecart. Where, why can't I? I'm pushing the wrong one? That one. Yeah, boy.
Robot, attack mode.
You can have that. I'm gonna kill this. Let's pick. Heart rate. Okay.
Still escorting a minecart due to your egregious overqualification for menial labor? Fantastic. Let's hop back to story time. So, the doll miners found it difficult to get the iridium off planet and soon found themselves wrestling with the Atlas Corporation as they fought over the same resources. As it turns out, word of a vault can travel many galaxies.
Motherfucker!
Was it good for you?
Motherfucker!
Workers here, including myself, and left without evacuating most of us. The bandits you fight out there used to be family men, workers, scientists. We're all broken because of them.
Okay.
Thank you.
Don't have time for you guys. Come on.
I'm going wildly insane! It's pointing to a shop. Oh, you know.
Buy a gun already. I'm always happy to take your money.
Accuracy's down, but it's two more. Guns there, and I'm gonna fall.
Don't worry. Oh, I think my reload button's broken.
No, it's not broken. What the?
Yeah,
pretty good. Thinking something's following me?
With deep enlightened thought, but one must assume a deeper connection between the demon spewing vault and the limitless iridium in this planet. Perhaps someday I will uncover these secrets and further down the line invent a dance based around sneezing.
What? And down. A door. Oh, may not hit at least.
Oh, I think my reload button's broken.
Ricochets. That area will always be dark. Maybe there's something. Other side. Jump. Okay. Let this go. Whoop. Okay. I guess we're done with this place. A lot of good. Experiences here. No.
Come on.
Actually, I forgot I have 4 guns. Forgot about you.
When you think murder, take Marcus munitions. Don't die. I need your business.
Okay, now. I go to Sanctuary.
Thanks, sugar. I've been meaning to upload these to the Echo Net.
Okay.
It's you!
Did I ever do my whole man as the real monk?
16.
Gotta think fast, gotta move fast.
Gonna start using shotguns.
What are you buying here? Take it and go!
Buy some free launcher.
Don't even think about bringing that one back!
Okay.
And stay gone!
Okay, well, when you stop here, if you end the game anywhere in Sanctuary, you're gonna end up right where the fast travel is. I'm gonna stop now, I'll continue later. Thank you.